So, let's listen up. First question from the Pac-10, the Cardinals, Mickey Muzeda. Is it Mikey Muzeda? Can't pronounce his last name. Muzeda, where are you at? There he is. All right, his question is, why did you decide to make Kobe Camp? Kobe Camp. Let's talk about that.
Well, you know, as a kid growing up, basketball camps, I felt like it helped me a lot. So I got a chance to be around my peers and compete and play every single day. But there's one thing that changed from my camp is I wanted to have a camp where kids actually play.
So what camps did you go to when you were younger?
You know, I went to a lot of superstar women, superstar athlete camps. And the problem was, like, you signed up for it, they never see them. You know what I mean? Like, you go there and then, you know, they never show up on the first day of the class. And I know how that might be when you was a kid, so my camp was very important to me to be around and to be accessible.
Every day, checking out the practices, the games. So he's here all the time. You want to name some of those players again?
No,
what you
doing?
Okay.
I got him.
All right. Yeah. Well, he's here every day, guys. So you gotta love that. You gotta love it. All right. Good question.